And I don't think this is unique to Utah, but we see it here. The young people, on the surface, too often, they're resigned. They're giving up on the country. They're giving up on each other. They're giving up on the other party. They're giving up on the future of the planet. They're giving up on politics. But right beneath the surface, they're starving for a message of hope and compassion and change and meaning and belonging. We feel like we're in the process of unlocking the deepest hopes of the young people.